Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, good morning to all of you. On behalf of His Eminence Cardinal Pietro Parolin, Secretary of State of His Holiness, I have the honor to transmit to you the message which His Holiness Pope Francis addressed to His Excellency, Mr. Haolin Zhao, Secretary General of the International Telecommunication Union, on the occasion of this World Telecommunication Development Conference in Buenos Aires. The message reads as follows. To Mr. Haolin Zhao, Secretary General of the International Telecommunication Development Conference. His Holiness Pope Francis was pleased to learn of the World Telecommunication Development Conference to take place in Buenos Aires from the 9th to the 20th of October 2017, and he sends warm greetings to you and to all those gathered for this occasion. As you reflect on communication technologies and their contribution to social and economic development, His Holiness encourages you to deepen your commitment to constructive forms of communications that reject prejudice towards others and foster a culture of encounter, helping all of us to view the world around us with realism and trust. It is His ardent hope that in your discussions you will explore ways in which access to telecommunication technology can help to promote the dignity of every person, especially in the poorest and the most marginalized sectors of society. Assuring you and all present of His special closeness, Pope Francis prays that the Almighty may bless and guide your efforts. Signed by Cardinal Pietro Parolin, Secretary of State of His Holiness. Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for your intention and wish you success in your endeavors and a pleasant stay in Buenos Aires. Thank you very much.